you have for me on the eve of my surgical reconstruction?
I want you to know that I'm not afraid of you.
She locked me into a vault with Roger.
What? I have no idea what you are talking about.
Fever's in here.
Is I want you to marry me.
But what about when we're
married? Are you still gonna want all this togetherness or what?
Well, why do you think I said yes?
I want to make certain that there are clear instructions on how my life has to be handled. If on that remote possibility that I could end up in a coma or on a life support system.
by now you should know. You're living in a fantasy, and you can't let go. The devil didn't love you from the start. The only thing he ever gave you was a broken heart. Never survive.